sitting in my office. Hello? What about GCC? I can't understand you. What'd you say? Do I see the fun in GCC? Hell no, I'm a white man. I wrote my own fucking compiler. I'm not a nigger like Linus. I'm a professional. I started at Ticketmaster in 1990 and we wrote a compiler. The difference in a professional and amateur, the difference between an amateur and a professional is you write your own compiler, okay? I have a 20,000 line divine intellect compiler that operates just in time and ahead of time. You seem to be in denial. Once you fucking download my 2-meg, you can download my 2-meg distribution that has all the source code on it. You can compile with my fucking compiler. You're a nigger. You're a fucking nigger.